Have you never heard that punctuality is a virtue?
You and my dentist's assistant have much in common.
You're habitually late, aren't you? Between your dim-witted daydreaming and your preening vanity, the hours just fly by. There's barely time for anything else.
That the best you can do? Pearl's second-rate insults, they don't hurt.
Your family was expecting you to come to them, weren't they? Perhaps they thought you might warn them of the danger, being close to the source as you were. But they waited in vain, didn't they? And died for their trouble.
We were all asleep. It was an accident.
Selfish, misbegotten, and unnatural child. You smelled the smoke, but you were in dreamland taking tea with your friends. You couldn't be bothered. Your room was protected and spared, while your family upstairs roasted in an inferno of incredible horror.
The eye staff is yours. The troops are gathered. Everything is ready. I'll deal with the Jabberwock. You are our champion. Lead us to victory in Queensland.
Thank you.
the Jabberwock's eye staff can pry them open.
Thank you.